Hello everyone, this is Jay from Inspiration Masters, and as a part of Inspiring series, we go around town as well as we get an opportunity to meet all the special people who are the difference makers, not only in the Dallas Fort Worth area but around the world. And today I have a great opportunity and a pleasure to be here at the Swaminarayan Gurukul in Plano with Swamiji, Sohilbhai and Keyurbhai. So with Sohilbhai and Keyurbhai, I'm here today and we will have an opportunity to talk to Swamiji about the institute. So let's go ahead and find out. Jai Swamiji.
Jai
Swamiji, apne Gurukul ni sharuat thi ahiya. Ane ghana varsho thi se Gurukul. To aaj sharuat thi tana vishe tumhari sath baat karvi chhe khas. Ane sanstha ni sharuat kevi rite thi. અને આપણે શા માટે અહીંયા છે અને શું હેતુ છે એ થોડુંક લોકોને આપણે જાણ કરીએ.
એકચ્યુઅલી સ્વામિનારાયણ ગુરુકુલ રાજકોટ, મારી હેડ ઓફિસ છે રાજકોટમાં, ગુજરાતમાં, અને મારા ગુરુના ગુરુ શાસ્ત્રીજી મહારાજ શ્રી ધર્મજી વંદાજી સ્વામી, સ્વામીએ 70 વર્ષ પહેલાં 1948માં ગુરુકુલની સ્થાપના કરી. અને સ્વામીનો હેતુ એ હતો કે એજ્યુકેશન તો બધે મળે છે,
બરાબર,
પણ આપણા બાળકોમાં એજ્યુકેશન, સારું શિક્ષણ, એની સાથે સારા સંસ્કાર એની ખૂબ જરૂર છે. અને એ જો પોષણ નહીં થાય તો ભવિષ્યની પેઢી ભારત માટે પણ સારી નહીં. તો એના માટે સારા સંસ્કાર બાળકોમાં રોપણનું આરોપણ થાય અને એનું ભવિષ્ય સારું બને, એના મા બાપ પણ સુખી થાય, એ પોતે પણ સુખી થાય, સાથે સમાજને પણ સુખી કરે અને દેશને પણ સમૃદ્ધ કરે, એ ભાવનાથી શાસ્ત્રીજી મહારાજે ગુરુકુલની સ્થાપના કરી. અને 7 વિદ્યાર્થીઓથી આ ગુરુકુલની સ્થાપના થયેલી. અને ત્યારબાદ ધીમે 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 સ્પ્રેડ થયું અને અત્યારે ભારતના અનેક રાજ્યોમાં ગુરુકુલની શાખાઓ છે. મુંબઈ, હૈદરાબાદ, બેંગ્લોર, નાગપુર, મોટા મોટા સિટીઓમાં, અને ભારતમાં અત્યારે બધી 32 શાખાઓ છે.
32 શાખાઓ છે ભારતમાં,
અને 32 શાખાઓમાં થઈ અત્યારે 25,000થી વધારે વિદ્યાર્થીઓ દર વર્ષે સારા શિક્ષણ સાથે, સારું એજ્યુકેશન અને સાથે સારા સંસ્કાર પ્રાપ્ત કરે છે. અને એ બેજ ઉપર અમારા ગુરુદેવ દેવકૃષ્ણદાસજી સ્વામી એ ઘણા વર્ષોથી આવતા, સમયે સમયે આવતા, પધારતા. તો આના બધા ભક્તો એમની ઈચ્છા એવી હતી કે અમારા બાળકો તો ઇન્ડિયા ભણવા નથી આવવાના, સાથે સાથે ન્યુજર્સી, શિકાગો, ન્યુજર્સીમાં પરામર્શ, શિકાગોમાં, ફિનિક્સમાં, એરિઝોનામાં અને એટલાન્ટા, જ્યોર્જિયા, 5 જગ્યાએ, ટોટલ 5 જગ્યાએ આપણી ગુરુકુલની શાખાઓ છે અને અલગ અલગ પ્રવૃત્તિઓ ચાલે છે.
તો વી ગોટ સમ ગ્રેટ ઇન્ફોર્મેશન. 25,000થી પણ વધારે વિદ્યાર્થીઓ એનો લાભ લઈ શકે, અને સ્પેશિયલી ફોર ગેટિંગ ટુ ધ પીપલ ઇન ધ યુએસ. સો થેન્ક યુ સો મચ. And then Sohilbhai, if you want to say something about what is the facility, what we have here in Plano, because it's a big institution, it's worldwide, and I'm familiar with, and mane personally moko mane to Shastriji Maharaj malvan, I'm much familiar. So let us know something about what are the kind of facilities we are having here in Plano, and what is our goal here.
Yeah, this facility is developed on a 32-acre land, out of which we have been using like 6 acres right now. It has a, starting with kids, like we have 6 classes for kids, and approximately 100 kids are studying right now.
That is amazing.
So we have and the classes contains like 1.5 hour every weekend, and basically it contains education regarding or exposure to Indian culture, Indian traditions, and learning the ethical and moral values. Learning their secondary language, either it could be Tamil, Hindi, English, Gujarati, you know. Apart from the kids' classes, we have a 10,000 square feet big dining hall,
uh-huh.
8,000 square feet prayer hall,
uh-huh.
Which has a murtis of Swaminarayan Bhagwan,
uh-huh.
murtis of Radha Krishna Dev,
uh-huh.
Sitaramji,
uh-huh.
Balaji, Tirupati Balaji, Hanumanji, Shiv Parvati and Ganesh.
Okay.
And we have a babies and mom rooms as well. Plus we have a separate 3,000 square feet saints ashram where saints
uh-huh.
are living. And we have a small workshop at the back. And kids playground is also on roadmap.
Yes.
It is surrounded by lake, one mm-hmm. river, lot of woods. And it's a very beautiful natural surrounding
right.
in the middle of the sea.
That is right, yeah. So I was very impressed when I came in and said, okay, that's beautiful, right in the middle of the city.
Right.
And it's a serene atmosphere here. Yeah, that's amazing. And Keyurbhai, tell us something about our core goals here. I think we have a lot more things going on. And of course, as Sohilbhai suggested, we have a great facility here. So what are the things which we are after? What's
so,
the real goal?
Like Swami mentioned, the reason behind founding the institute, our guru's guru, Shatriji Maharaj, he found the institute with a vision of seeing a world full of individuals which were the highest character.
Yes.
We now hear stories about Dhruv and Prahlad only in books.
Yes.
Right? But it was his goal and he has achieved that.
Yes.
He made sure that these characters can be present in each and every family.
That's right.
Now, through the Gurukul since 1948 until now, we are seeing three generations pass through that schooling environment and get those values. You'll be amazed. Whenever we have events like Brahma Satra in Rajkot,
uh-huh.
there are men who got their schooling through Gurukul in the 1940s
uh-huh.
or 1950s.
Uh-huh.
They take part in singing kirtans along
That's
with
right.
a 9-year-old or a 7-year-old.
That's amazing. That
on the same stage, on the same
yes.
platform.
That means the vision has come true.
The vision has come true. The same vision is what inspires us to do what we are doing here and drive our mission forward.
That is right.
So all our gurukuls, all our centers in the United States, be it in Dallas or New Jersey or Atlanta or
mm-hmm.
Chicago, all have the same curriculum, which
okay.
is a values-based curriculum.
Values-based, yeah, that's good.
And we utilized or we inherited that, you can say, from
mm-hmm.
the same experience that we have in India.
That's correct.
The,
yeah.
the framework has been used
mm-hmm.
and tried and tested in let's say, Gurukul in Hyderabad or Bangalore or Surat or Rajkot or Ahmedabad. All we have to do is make sure that we can use it in the environment in the United States.
That's right. And the principles are all universal.
The
so it can be applied anywhere. Because it's ultimately the human mind. As Swamiji was talking earlier today,
right.
it's all about human minds. It can be applied anywhere. So that's thank you so much for sharing that. That's great information. Now I also know that we have a lot of occasions and festivals we are celebrating here locally. So that is something where people can come in and take the advantage because everyone needs to take their kids to the place where
yeah.
we are having festivals. For example, Diwali or Navaratri.
So
tell
us
something about it.
I can add some information or some.
Uh-huh.
Input towards that.
Uh-huh.
Whenever it's a, like any other Indian cultural organization,
uh-huh.
we celebrate Diwali, Navratri, which is going on right now.
Right.
Holi, you know, and all the festivals, Janmashtami, Ramnavami, all the festivals throughout the year.
Right.
But the one thing that I find unique within the Gurukul is an environment which binds an entire family together.
Oh, that's, yeah, that's right.
Along with the community. All of us have an opportunity, no matter what, if I've come here for the first time, or I've been coming here for the past 12 years, all of us have an opportunity to serve
that is
the
right,
community.
Yeah. Servant leadership, yeah. That's
yeah,
right.
exactly. We try to focus on that,
uh-huh.
not by emphasis, but by culture. That's our culture. Anyone who comes in has the opportunity to serve in either the kitchen department or cleaning, or in arranging for the assembly,
right?
Any department, we don't have any hierarchy.
Yes.
As such,
that's yeah. That's
all of us are leaders by serving, like you
that
said.
That's right, exactly. Yeah,
We don't have a committee which enforces, okay, this is the president or the vice president.
Yeah.
We don't have anything.
Everybody takes the opportunity to serve.
Yeah,
that's very great. Yeah.
Right.
So we have, as we talked about it, currently we have the Navaratri festival.
Right.
And what are the upcoming festivals now?
Yeah, upcoming festival is Diwali in the Anupur Utsav. So that is the biggest event for the year.
The feast, I think, is the best thing.
Yeah,
we like all this.
And on top of that, like this Utsav, so these celebrations are not passive in nature.
Mm-hmm.
They are kind of a live environment for the kids.
Mm-hmm.
So for example, Diwali Utsav comes, then kids in their respective classes here in Gurukul learn about Diwali.
Okay.
So they know the background. They know all the stories behind Diwali.
Right.
And at the same time, they also perform on the stage. So either they are presenting some mythological characters, or they perform some drama, or they sing some kirtans or things like that. So they exactly know what I'm doing.
Right.
Whatever they are learning, they are able to perform on the stage.
That's right. So
that's
the story you hear, but you learn, you remember by doing it.
Right.
So that's a great opportunity they get to perform on stage.
Right.
So it's not some story I heard somewhere and I forgot about it, but you have done
it.
Yes, story.
And it's the biggest thing is for the parents. They see the results right there in front of their eyes.
Exactly. I think that's really very nice. Yeah. Absolutely. So you were also mentioning something about the values which you really want to instill long term with the Gurukul. Tell us something about it, and I'll go to Swamiji. What is the message you want to convey to the people who can come in and join onto all this?
ખાસ તો દર વીકે સત્સંગ સભા થાય છે તો જેમ મેં પહેલા વાત કરી અમારે મારા ગુરુનો એક ગોલ એ હતો કે જે લોકો છે એમના જીવનમાં શુભ સંસ્કારોનું પ્રસ્થાપન થાય અને જીવનમાં કોઈ પણ વ્યક્તિ છે આખો સમાજ દુનિયાનો કોઈ પણ માણસ સુખ અને શાંતિ છે ગમે એવો માણસ માત્ર થોડીક ક્ષણો માટે સારી જગ્યાએ આપણે જઈએ સારા પાંચ શબ્દોને આપણે સાંભળીએ પાંચ સારી વસ્તુ જોઈએ તો આપણા હૃદયમાં શાંતિ થાય છે અને અહીંયા છેલ્લા 12 વર્ષથી સત્સંગ ચાલે છે દર શનિવારે અત્યારે 500થી વધારે ભક્તો એવરી સેટરડે સત્સંગમાં હોય છે
એટલે સેટરડે ઇવનિંગ છે આપણો
સેટરડે તો ત્યારે જે લોકો આવે છે સહેજ અનુભવે છે અને એક વાર આવે છે વારે વારે આવે છે પછી એના આવ્યા વગર રહી શકતા નથી તો જે હરિભક્તો જે લોકો જે ભાવિકો અહીં આવશે જરૂર એને આનંદ થશે એના પરિવારમાં સમ સુહૃદ ભાવ વધશે અહીંયા આવવાથી એના પરિવારમાં પણ સમ સુહૃદ ભાવ અને ભાઈચારાનો ભાવ વધશે એટલા માટે વધારે વધારે ભક્તો જોડાય સારી પ્રવૃત્તિમાં જોડાય એવી આશા રાખીએ
સૌને સ્વામીજીનું પર્સનલ આમંત્રણ છે યુ કેન કમ હિયર ટુ ગુરુકુલ એન્ડ ટેક ધ ફૂલ એડવાન્ટેજ જે કથા અને કીર્તન અને વાર્તા અહીંયા થઈ રહી છે તેનો લાભ લઈ શકાય એન્ડ એનીથિંગ એલ્સ યુ વોન્ટ ટુ શેર એન્ડ ઓલ્સો આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ટુ શેર ધ ટાઈમિંગ્સ ફોર ધ સેટરડે સભા as well as how anybody can get the information about what is upcoming so either it is on Facebook
so
or on the website
our website is gurukul.us over there you can find the classes times also weekend classes that we conduct for our kids or any kids for that matter
yes
and we also have the timings for satsang assembly
right.
on a daily basis on and for Saturdays also
right great
Saturday it starts at 3 p.m.
Uh-huh.
3 p.m. all the kids come. They learn their respective classes till 4:30.
Uh-huh.
In 4:30 they come to the assembly. And in the assembly, in front of saints, they sing kirtan. Many of our kids play tabla.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them play harmonium. So they get exposure to Indian classical instruments and they play here. Many of them play kirtans, sing kirtans and play manjira. And at 5 o'clock, they are free to play around. And 5 to 6:30 or 7 o'clock, we have discourses, Kathavarta.
Mm-hmm.
And at 7 o'clock, we have Aarti.
Okay.
And after 7:20, everybody is released to have Mahaprasad. So everybody takes dinner here and then they go home. So they don't have to worry about cooking.
That is right. That's very important, right? Dinner is very important.
Oh yes. After around 8:30 or so, we have a special assembly for the youth.
Uh-huh.
So there is a like-minded youth people come together, and it's not like a monologue.
Right.
The youth is like an interview session. So youth ask questions to Swamiji.
Uh-huh.
Swamiji provides the clarification.
Right.
And we keep two topics in the youth. Uh-huh. One is a spiritual topic and one is a modern topic.
Right.
So every time one youth represents the modern topic. Social topic.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
Because that's
then we have
that will get the bonding as well as the
brainstorming.
Brainstorming and the great information.
Yeah.
And Swamiji can share all these things so that way they get an opportunity to
blend
the
spirituality and modern thinking together.
That's right. What are the questions? Yeah, that was in the past, but what about today?
What about
today?
How do you apply that thing?
That's a key question, right?
Yeah.
So, again, thank you for having me here, and I'm so glad to be here. Everyone who is watching, you can go to the Gurukul website to get all the information which is available, and all the upcoming events are on there. So, stay inspired, bring the kids, have fun, and come to the Gurukul, enjoy your time, and I will see you shortly. Thank you so much. Jai Swaminarayan.